Is she personally prepared to authorise a nuclear strike that could kill 100,000 innocent men, women and children?
Yes. And I have to say to the honourable gentleman, the whole point of a deterrent is that our enemies need to know that we would be prepared to use it. Unlike some suggestions that we could have a nuclear deterrent but not actually be willing to use it, which came to come from the Labour Party front bench.